Hi, my name is Lauren, and my poem is It's Not My Fault by Babs Bells Hidrowetsky. I try my best to be polite. I know what's wrong, and I know what's right. But sometimes little parts of me act up among my family. My tongue sticks out. My knuckles crunch. My lips make that smacking sound at lunch. My fingers poke, pinch, and pick. My feet jump out and trip and kick. My mouth says words that aren't nice. Today was spit and like tattle twice. So don't blame me for what they did. It's not my fault. I'm just a kid.